Good morning, everybody. Tiara here, and welcome to Confection Perfection Bake Shop here at home. I'm about to vend again at the annual Women's Day that's being held at Valentine Baptist Church, and I'm about to prepare all the stuff that I have on the menu that I posted on Facebook. If you've been following me on Facebook, I'm not going to do much like last time. I'm about to take my scarf off. I just got out of bed and I'm about to get started.
Here are my ingredients. Never mind those cake pops, those cute little cake pops. And I also have a cake order. And I'm about to get started on the ingredients that I need for the conference. Oatmeal raisins and butter. I'm about to put peanut butter and butter in the oven at 375, and I'm gonna put oatmeal in for 350. Cookies are already in the oven, and it's starting to smell like peanut butter. This is my first time making oatmeal raisin cookies using sweetener. And I have an extra one. I'm gonna see how that tastes. And this is my first time making them. In the oven, and I have two extra oatmeal raisin cookies in the oven. I just gotta quickly pull them out because since they're on the bottom shelf, they'll burn quickly. I just gotta keep an eye on them.
While the brownie is baking, I'm gonna get started on my vanilla and chocolate cupcakes.
The cupcakes are now in the oven. The last thing I need to do is a sugar cookie. Gave it a little edible teal glitter. All I have to do is cut them in squares and they will be ready to pack.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's it for tonight. As you can see, I've got my scarf back on. I'm about to shut down. I've already packed all the brownies, the cookies, the cupcakes, and they are ready for tomorrow. So you guys stay tuned. I will tune back in the morning, and I will see you soon. Later.
Good morning, everybody, and welcome back. I am here in Valentine, up there. Everybody's getting ready for the conference that starts at 10. We're already set up. Here is my table. Confection Perfection Bake Shop. Here's all my products. Got the brownies, cookies, the cupcakes. Got everything back there ready. And here's the other vendors. One sells jewelry, one makes pillows and sells them. One's selling clothes. Yeah, it's a bunch of stuff. Ooh, I like that. That's pretty.
Guys, I had this idea of setting up my laptop since I've already got it with me. I set my laptop up and just did a compilation of my videos that are already on YouTube. And just to let the people know what I really do and what I sell.
Just want to make my table presentable.